Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make logo from SVG file format to 3D model and to spinning animation. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the default objects and then we can go to file and import and choose SVG. I have a Blender logo in SVG file format. We can find the download link in this video description and then we can select it and import SVG. Now we can see that the 2D logo is imported to 3D scene. We can make the 3D shape. For example, I select one of the curve and go to object data properties, and we can go to geometry, and in the extrude, we can increase the value. We can do the same thing for other curves. If we want to make the round edge, we can go to bevel and go to depth. To increase it, we can reduce the offset. I do the same thing for the curved one. Now we can see that this is a curve from SVG. We can snatch all the curves and go to the model and right click to convert mesh. Also, we can join it together to become one mesh. I rename it to Blender Logo 3D Mesh. And then we can set the simple spinning animation. I suggest to set the origin first. I select this object and go to object, set origin, and I will choose origin to center of mass. So the origin is moved to the center of the object, and then I will use transform panel to move it to zero. And then we can rotate in 90 degrees in X axis, so it looks upright. And then go to the time frame, make sure that we have the first frame and press I to insert the keyframe. We can choose the rotation only, so the keyframe is set. And then go to the next time frame. And then we can adjust the value in Z. I will type 360 degrees and right click to insert the keyframe. And then I set the end of the animation to 100. So we can preview the animation. If you want to have the constant speed of the spinning, we can select the keyframe and right click and go to interpolation mode and choose linear. So we have the constant speed spinning animation. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.